time the laugh. That's all we did. It's boring around here. We had to entertain ourselves. I mean, what's a bit of graffiti in the old fire to keep us warm?
Thought it was funny, but it just kept getting worse.
We took it too far.
They took it too far.
We were only hanging around on the street having a laugh.
It was getting late, and they were shouting and swearing outside and running around Dad's car.
A few of the lads sat in all back of the car.
Some of them began jumping on the car.
It wasn't even a good car.
And then they started kicking and denting the doors.
Someone banged into the car.
Dad didn't want to go out, but he felt like he had no choice, otherwise the car would have been wrecked. I didn't want him to go out.
Then the old guy came shouting at us.
Dad asked them to leave, or at least leave the car alone.
He called us stupid. No one calls fear stupid.
Dad asked them not to do anything stupid that might get them into trouble.
Steve just smacked him and he fell out of the ground.
I heard his head crack the pavement as one of them attacked him.
I just stood there and watched. I didn't know what to do.
A few of them jumped on him. Others just stood by and watched. I don't know what's worse.
I don't know why I've got into so much trouble. I wasn't even involved.
The laughter was sickening. I could see the enjoyment on all the faces.
How could I be responsible for someone I didn't even touch?
Thank goodness the judge wasn't filled. Otherwise, some of those thugs who even laughed when the blood was seeping out of my dad's ears might have got away with it.
My life is ruined. There's no point anymore. It feels as though I'm numb and my heart stopped beating.
My life is ruined. There's no point anymore. It feels like my heart stopped when Dad's dead.